offenders all! Fire and fury! I enter in your death!
Elizabeth!
Schiffer.
Is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves.
Think this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
Do not torment me!
That'll do!
Thank you.
would be fewer mouths to feed.
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet.
Motorized patriot!
Rejoice! Mercy belongs to the Lord.
Here, ammo. Catch, Booker.
Much obliged.
So
that's all I've got.
These truths to be self-evident.
Got it!
We're getting excellent results!
That'll do!
That's all I have right now.
Thanks.
I'll try to keep you stopped.
Interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut, but
this, I will get what I want.
Doctor ordered.
I found a lockpick.
Thank you.
You hold on to this. There's a door over here. I think that's the way down. Found some money. Want it? Here you go. in cell number 9.
Got a lock here.
Oh, this won't take long at all.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They'd call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
There. Secret message from the Vox Populi.
Secret codes?
The cipher should be around somewhere.
What you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn kook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lynn for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We've got 3 more to bring in tonight.
Oh, what's that smell?
Ain't no privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
Seal my mind.
Done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
Can you unlock this?
Let me have a look. All yours.
Think you can pick this?
This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
There. Need money? Okay, cash.
lions, DeWitt! Not hyenas!
Booker, grab that lockpick.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? Where the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Chen Lin.
This is becoming rather awkward. This one needs a bit of a nudge. We could spell it out for him, I suppose. Ah, your silence betrays you, brother.
Another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into the stair, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready? You can open that tear whenever you're ready. Ready now?
Okay, open it.
Look. There's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Fitzroy. Come on, you piece of horseshit. Tell me.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
These men.
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world. Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
I hate one of me. Who do I hate? I can't tell which one. Who's the I?
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
What is going on here, Sandsmark? Security! You're one to find out!
I'll tear your head off! I'll cut your heart out! I see
you! Get him out of there!
Appreciate it.
I'll clean your clock. Break his bow!
That man we just fought. In the other world, he was the one who was strung up on the wall.
In the other world? This whole business makes my head hurt. Great!
This is your fault!
Close it!
Forced my hand. make me hurt you! You'll die here! Stop up! Sorry.
Open for more.
Don't be sorry.
This open?
I've never seen a lock like this. Anti-pressure device, a spring-loaded wiper, a relocker? You'd need a battering ram to open it. Booker? Look. Looks like Fink isn't giving you the job.